Gentlemen, from anywhere but here, the showcase, Alex Royal.
Wait a minute. What are you talking about? An issue of jealousy? How is this an issue of jealousy? Alex Royal has had to stand in a shadow that JD cast over him because JD's selfish and didn't share the spotlight with that tag team STF. No, they did not. Every time they were together, you always heard JD this, JD that. When was the focus going to be on the legit star of the team? When was it going to be on this man? When was it going to be where it rightfully belonged?
The focus should be on the star of the team. They are exactly that in team. It's a two-person effort. Obviously, that wasn't good enough for Alex Royal. I'll be very interested to hear more.
You might be a bigger than me.
So I said, suggest you get down here and shut up my mouth. I'm not eating this thing. It's going to be making me. Do you understand me? I know you're in the back. Don't worry. You're in.
You don't have to pay me anything.
Maybe not.
Or maybe not.
Yeah.
Still walked out to that Simply the Future or Simply the Crap music.
What they want. JD, but I think that JD is going to make sure that Alex has to deal with him at some point in the future here in WFC.
Well, that day may not be right now because JD is going to have to focus on the Ryder Memorial Cup that he is officially entered into, that he took. He stole that spot from Alex Royal. Alex putting the stamp of finality on him and JD as a team. And you know that somewhere down the line, Burnham, that the former team of STF they're going to implode right here in the ring in an official one-on-one match.
Yeah, and I look forward to that happening.
I do too. We'll see the best of the team, which was Alex Royal, take out JD.